to recover from a concussion as severe as what I had, it's a full-time job.